And now, In Memoriam.
We need to have a productive society. We need for people to continue to contribute throughout their lives.
This week, the Pentagon released the names of 15 service members killed in Iraq and Afghanistan. We'll be right back.